Need to focus.
Yeah, now I can see it.
Here we go. Marshall's ready. Driver's ready. It'll be a less than five start at the horn. And they're off. Oh, and Mark gets it wrong on corner one. The Marshals hurry as fast as they can, but that is going to put Schottler in the top spot. Cockrell second, Bortolotti third. Martin dropped down to fourth. Now Martin has been the fastest car all weekend, but he's got a fast winner. Oh, and Steve just lets him by. He realizes the speed, but we got a race going on here. So Schottler, Tom, and now me in the third, top three spots. We're going over the double section onto the tabletop.
Push it down. Push it, dude.
Oh, he gets some air and he controls it. He marks it into the second spot just by Tom. So now we have a battle for the lead. So Mike Schottler and Lee Martin battling for the top spot. In the back of the pack, we got a good race though too, so take it easy guys, play nice. I can only watch one part of the track at one time. And I'm going to focus on the lead, so Schottler going through the women's section with Martin. Oh, and Martin makes another mistake there. So that's his second mistake. I don't think I saw him make a mistake there all weekend, so we got 4 minutes and 30 seconds to go. Lots of time in this race. JB lets the leader go, so Schottler on the straightaway, running the associate, and Lee Martin running the Tamiya sitting in second, and Bortolotti now is the Tamiya sitting third. And JB lets the second place car go, Lee Martin turning it up, does a 21-4 last lap, that is the fastest lap of the race. Oh, and he slides out, looking a little too hot after the tabletop. Schottler right now is driving a clean race. He hasn't made a mistake, and that's really been the difference. Schottler going over the double. Watching on the straight, guys. Okay, it's clear. Schottler now, our leader, coming on the straight. Lee Martin. He's about 150 feet back. I'd say that's about 30 meters. So Schottler, Martin, Bortolotti, Henry, Cusano, Berkey, Lamy, Glover, Cockrell, and Patrikala. Everybody in this race has experience, so I shouldn't have to call. I was due to go, and Abby hits the wall. Good race between Damian and Glover. But right now, Schottler crossing the line again with, we're halfway in this race. Lee Martin slowly catching our current leader. Lee Martin was our top qualifier all the way from the United Kingdom and Schottler all the way from Brazil, so an international race going on here. Oh, and Schottler makes his first mistake of the race, crossing the line. Lee Martin crossing the line right behind him. They're separated by less than a second over the double, over the tabletop. Now Martin, you can tell, he just calmed it right down. He knows. He doesn't have to push in front. He's waiting for the stage. He's got lots of time. 2.5 minutes to go. Oh, and he gets inside. Schottler makes another mistake. So Martin now to the front. So Schottler's just got to take a deep breath and not make any mistakes. And hopefully he makes one mistake here. Oh, and he goes a little sideways. Tom getting last by the most go through. Thank you very much.
Nice job.
Right now, there's a battle for third position. Steve Bortolotti and Dave Henry. They're battling out for hardware. So there they go. So that's the battle on the double right now for third position. The leaders now going through traffic. 1-2 on the double coming up to Damian. Thank you, Damian. That was the leader. The second place is behind you.
He's crossing.
Oh, Damian gets the shake to let them go. Very fine. Very nice. We've got a minute 30 to go in this race. Oh, and is that the leader in the field? Nope, it was the leader, but I think it was because of confusion. So we got another leader again. Mike Schottler They got, I mean, obviously somebody in between them, there we go. So we're gonna have about a race for the lead to the last man of this race. On the back straightaway they go. Sutler now to the front. Lee Martin is second. They're coming under rhythm. So Joe Glover has the leaders right on him. Thank you. And Lee Martin, I think he got back. I missed what happened there. We got 45 seconds to go. So Sutler now, all the pressure is on him. He can't make any mistakes. Abby lets the second place car go. The Bortolotti and Dave Henry are racing for third. That's in the middle of the track. Here they come. So Joe, that is second place behind you. Thank you very much. So here we go. 20 seconds to go. They're probably going to do one more lap after this. Here comes Lee Martin. He's charging. You can see. Oh, he catches it. So Sutler, they're both coming up to a last car. I can't see who it is from here.
Leonard.
This is the last lap. Finish your lap, guys. So Danny and Sean. Oh, we have a flipped car there.
This is it.
Finish your lap, guys.
The moneymaker.
Here we go. And they're going to cross together. I guess Lee Martin put Sutler there, letting him do the win. Very nice race, guys. Very kind. Lee Martin doing the gentleman's thing there. Sutler taking the lead.